A 17-year-old black man with a heavily troubled past was shot and killed.
What happened?
Nothing, Clark. If you answer me, he had it coming. Why else would he be running away?
What was mistaken for a gun turned out to be an actual cell phone.
Sorry, Dad.
It's part of the job.
I have to reiterate that he did have a criminal past.
Hey, find a warning!